For us, we want to play a fast, aggressive game, kind of with a high compete level and paying the price every shift on the ice.
Collision right there at DeRoche as we get some nifty hands for Bocage's shot. He scores.
Tereshenko, de l'autre côté.
Wow!
We're very, very happy with our decor. We have a good mix of veteran and good young players. And offensively, we'll need the production of everyone surrounding Alex Bocage.
Là, ce sera Bocage qui s'amène seul. Je pense à Valigo Renaz et goal!
Yeah, it's my last year in the league, so I will show to the young players what it takes to win.
Ça n'aura un seul, la fin, le tir! Oh, à bout de bras, Zachary Aimon fait l'arrêt, il n'y aura pas de retour!
Our biggest challenge is going to be to create a good team chemistry with kind of 9 to 10 new players here. It's going to be important to create as soon as possible a good team chemistry.
Déviation là, vers Marleau, c'est bien fait. À Gagnon, 2 contre 2. Rapidement, les attaquants s'amènent. Oh. Le Rwanda est dans l'enclave. Gagnon complet.
It's going to be a kind of special season without any fan in the stand, but it's really important for our players, all the staff, all the Husky members, kind of at the end of the day, we have a ton of respect for our fans, and it's important to make them proud of our team.